a spray of olive oil on some cut-up farmer's market peppers, and you're in business on the grill.
Just keep turning them, don't let them burn. Try to make them of uniform size so that they cook uniformly. And know where the hot spots on your grill are, cook them on low. Keep spraying them with olive oil when you turn them over.
You can use an oven, even a toaster oven, at 250. Just as on a grill, in the oven, keep an eye on them for burning. Getting there. Time to stop is right before they burn. Mmm.